What's up, YouTube? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions, man. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you're having a good weekend, man. With that being said, do me a favor, hit that subscribe button, and then hit the notification bell, man, so y'all don't miss any more of these uploads. I am back with some more Rick Ross, the Pulitzer, official audio off of his new album, The Richer That I've Ever Been. I'm taking my time with this album because it's I don't want it to end. I don't want to finish reacting to it, but yeah, man, for check it out, man, see what it's about. It's 2.5 minutes long, almost 2.5 minutes, but yeah, let's get it, man. Let's get it.
They can't believe that them niggas return. We the one that the bitches prefer. In the club we party until we get sweaty. In the eyes I can see that La Mama been ready. On my dick doing biz with Liz Claiborne. Politics, I've been rich so I can pay for it. Dr. J in the bank scoring title in the paint.
Hold up, what?
Rich so I can pay for it. Dr. J in the bank scoring title in the paint.
Dr. J, is that what he said?
Dick doing biz with Liz Claiborne. Politics, I've been rich so I can pay for it. Dr. J in the bank, scoring title in the paint. Ray Kroc on my block, double cut my purple drink. They watching me close, even read my lips. Busting the 4-5, then I'm bleeding the fifth.
Damn.
And I'm leaving.
Ooh, hold up.
Even read my lips, busting the 4-5, then I'm bleeding the fifth. And I'm leaving as if that's a meeting I missed. Such a wonderful time, even blew him a kiss.
Ooh.
Timberland Rich, 250 a beat.
Timberland Rich. Yo, the beat is hard, man. I love the beat.
Time, even blew him a kiss. Timberland Rich, 250 a beat. Used to see his new crib, even came with a street.
Whoa, hold up, what?
Meeting I missed, such a wonderful time, even blew him a kiss. Timberland Rich, 250 a beat. Used to see his new crib, even came with a street.
Okay, who was he talking about? He's talking about somebody, right?
Even blew him a kiss. Timberland Rich, 250 a beat. Used to see his new crib, even came with a street. Still be touching the white, talking that bubble sparks. It got a double R on it if it's one of us. Run along, boy, if you don't want a war.
Yo, man, if y'all don't listen to Rick Ross, go check him out, man. Go check out his music. Go check out his new album, this album. The new one, by the way. Also, man, if y'all want me to react to anything else, let me know in the comments, man. I'll be more than happy to do it. Don't hesitate to comment down below on what y'all want me to react to.
Own it if it's one of us. Run along, boy, if you don't want a war. I got a prize, motherfucker, it's the Pulitzer.
Ooh.
They say that the flow is facetious. Fat boy, you keep feeling the bleachers. Went from selling yayo in the nosebleeds. Young niggas only got rich with the wrong things.
Damn.
Selling yayo in the nosebleeds. Young niggas only got rich with the wrong things. I'm thankful for melodies that the song bring. Rhyming longer than prison sentences in New Orleans.
Ooh.
For melodies that the song bring. Rhyming longer than prison sentences in New Orleans.
Rhyming longer than prison sentences in New Orleans. Damn. Okay, Rick.
Melodies that song bring. Rhyming longer than prison sentences in New Orleans. My nigga did a dub, now he got fed. Shit is hard to feel the love when you taking meds. Them Percocets, they had me on the ledge. 20 million cash, yes, that's called success.
Dang, whoa, go back.
Rhyming longer than prison sentences in New Orleans. My nigga did a dub, now he got fed. Shit is hard to feel the love when you taking meds. Them Percocets, they had me on the ledge.
Yo, man, I wish the song was longer, man. Oh man, this song is too short. I wish it was longer, man. What do you call it? The beat, man. I like the beat, man. I love the beat. I was gonna say something else. I forgot what I was gonna say before I paused it. Fuck. Feel the love when you take your meds. Them Percocets, they had me on the ledge. 20 million cash, yes, that's called success. 1,000 acres, my own metropolis. And he still hustle with dominance. Niggas faking, I could tell by the pics. Instagram should take down your page for all those counterfeits. Rewind that. Metropolis. And he still hustle with dominance. Niggas faking, I could tell by the pics. He said people are faking. People are faking it. He could tell by the pictures on Instagram, Facebook. Come on, man. Fake account. And he still hustle with dominance. Niggas faking, I could tell by the pics. Instagram should take down your page for all those counterfeits. Ooh, Instagram should take down your pics for other... Instagram should take down your pics for other counterfeits. Come on, man. Counterfeit, fake, come on, man. Niggas faking, I could tell by the pics. Instagram should take down your page for all those counterfeits. Getting money, you still booby gang. No colors, no flags, just let the tuli bang. Damn. Yo, man. Yo, if you don't listen to Rick Ross, man, you're missing out big time, man. This dude brought it, man. He's killing this album so far, man. I'm loving it, man. I'm gonna, like I said before, man, like I keep saying all my Rick Ross reactions, I'm gonna go through the whole album. I'm doing that. I'm halfway there. I got like maybe like three or four songs left. And then I'm done with the album. But yeah, man, like I say in all my videos, man, if this is your first time watching me on this video, if y'all want me to react to anything else, just let me know in the comments. Music, funny videos, funny compilations, whatever it is, man, I'll be more than happy to do it. Matter of fact, I need to start doing more of those. This channel was based around music, but also every once in a blue moon, I'll do a funny video or... You know, things like that, man. But I need to get back on that track, man. I haven't done a funny video. I haven't done, like, a funny compilation video in a long time. So, I'll probably do that here in the coming days. I just gotta pick a good one. I gotta make sure it's a good one. And then, I'll react to it. I just gotta find that one. But, yeah, man. Hope you're having a good weekend. And a good day. And a good night. I'll see you guys. Oh, if you like the video, leave a comment, share the video, smash that like button, and I think I said this in the beginning, but I'll say it anyway. Subscribe, and then hit the notification bell, man, so y'all miss any more of these uploads, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.